That's good enough.
Good enough.
I wasn't going for that, but
close. Like a baby.
Oh, no kidding. So maybe the puddle should be like that big. If you want to put it on with this, you can, but just lean it right over top and go like that, and then just maybe do a few of them. I'll just tell them when to stop.
That's good.
What did we put on next? We put yellow. So maybe we should put magenta on next. And yellow on top. I don't know. I'm trying it differently than
right there.
You know what? Maybe just pour it from there because it's a little bit thicker than the other ones, but crispy.
Say when. And then just a blob,
a few blobs, I guess. Maybe it's pretty runny. Just maybe put some more on. About maybe the same as the red. Maybe just be careful. A little bit more, maybe. Try a little. One more drop. There.
All right. Let's stop there.
Now. Gonna try and blow with the straw. Let's see if I can do this. See, I had trouble. I couldn't pick that other thing up. Maybe.
Do you want to make it over there?
Oh, you know what? I'm filming too, aren't I?
Right.
Okay. Take a breath in. Which way do you want me to go? Like corner, 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 or like
whichever
there?
You think.
Did I just stop?
That's it. Looks good. I like the effect of this.
Yeah.
That's why you need an apron.
I had one when I took it off. What an idiot. No, I don't think I can get that off. I think it's... I don't know whether that got there before. Oh, it's coming off. could do a couple more little ones. Like smaller ones, not big ones like
a
ring.
Oh my gosh, that's like a facing thing.
Well,
oh,
yeah. Okay, so, yeah, it's kind of weird just with the four like that, maybe?
Right.
Just. Just little ones like that.
That's good.
That's it? Or do you want me to do one more?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think we're good.
I like how neat this looks.
Right. Gives a really nice effect though.
Mm-hmm. See how you get the
rain.
And
the
then
cells.
When you spin it, they spread, they should spread out a little bit.
Okay, well, looks like a chef with a hat on its head.
Where? Here?
This one.
I think that's in the right spot. I'll try it. It's weird how that went.
I like that.
Oh, you like that? I mean, I could just leave it just like that.
Oh, there's a piece of.
Oh, what happened there?
See, that looks like a dahlia or something, like a flower.
Mm. See, this is what I wanted the other one to look like. I don't know if this is gonna pick this up. What the heck? Where that came from?
It's from the board.
Oh, is that what fell or something? Or
yes.
Went flying? Do you like the way the middle is?
She likes it.
Do you like the color in the middle? That's cool. I liked how it looks like the petals
that's beautiful.
Are just opening.
Yeah. Look at this. She's in Colorado, she said. It reminds me of a cape aloe.
Should I do anything to the middle or leave it?
I don't think you should touch it.
We put yellow on top. We should have put red on top, but you like that?
Yeah.
I won't touch it. We're done, Chels.
See how that the stronger color comes through?
Mm-hmm. Maybe as it dries, it'll change. Sometimes they change as they dry. Mm-hmm. I like how that looks there.
Yeah.
If I do this a little bit more in the middle, the more of the red will come through.
Okay.
Oh. Start is on fire. Yeah, I think it'll be okay. Okay, be careful how close you get to it.
Oh wow, look at that yellow coming through.
There?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's it. That's nice.
I like that.
It's pretty. You know what, what color would look really nice with the red and the brown? It's like a purple or something, or a violet. That would look nice. So you can't get one the same as another.
Exactly.
Never. It's just not going to happen. That's cool. I really like this part here.
I like how this and came. I like how it ends.
It looks like the flower is, you know how the leaves.
Right,
the
and they're just
open?
Starting to.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. There and there, especially.
Okay, so I'm going to do a little.
I wonder if I heat that more.
Just a wee bit.
Will it try and bring out some color in? Nothing's gonna change.
No. Nope. There's a hair.
A hair?
Yeah.
Oh, where? Oh, okay. That's it.
I like that. Tweezers. I really like that.
Hair. I've never had a hair in my painting before. What the heck?
Chelsea's hair.
Could be. Nope. Is that it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay. Oh, I should say that. So what do you guys think of this pour? Do you like it? Better than the first one? It's pretty cool.
I usually bring mine in for a bit of a close-up.
Ah.
I really like this part right here.
Yeah, that's...
I wish it's... Or not that leaf there. I wish these were like it, but, you know.
But you can't okay. always have
no,
that,
No, I know,
right?
I know. Let's see. I like how it, they were starting to... Do what I like there. Yes. Oh, now I can do big ones. Just have to work on the big ones. I'm gonna need to set something up down in the basement.
There you go.
You can build me something. You have to build me something.
It's pretty. Yeah. That turned out beautiful.
Hello, my painting's dry. I did it actually for my girlfriend, so she's taking it home with her. It's really pretty. The spin and blow and spin technique. And I'll show you a close up. Dried really nice. I like it. I love it. If you like my videos, please subscribe and hit the bell. And see you in my next video. Take care.